Hi, thanks again for tuning into Sibelius Tutorials. This is a simple video that explains where your scores are saved by default on the Mac operating system. These locations or directories can be changed in the Sibelius preferences, but that will be explained in a later video. To find your Sibelius scores, first find your hard drive folder on your desktop as shown here. If you do not see this, another way to access your hard drive folder is by selecting Finder on your Mac and go to Go menu and select Computer. And here you will see your hard drive listed. Please select this and go to Users folder. In here, please select the username folder, which will be different from what is shown here in this example. From your username folder, you can go to Documents from the list and go to your Scores folder. There is also another quicker way to find your Documents folder. With Finder selected, click on Go from the menu and simply access your Documents folder from here, which will again lead you to your Scores folder. Thanks again for tuning into Sibelius Tutorials, and if you found this tutorial helpful, please make sure to click the like and subscribe button below if you have not already.